Survives some of those. Yes. First row, if I have two numbers, okay, they have same base, A and A, and between them, multiplication operation, so I will add the ball. Like 3 power 3 times 3 power 2 equals 3 power 3 plus 2 equals 3 power 5. Okay. Second row, A power N divided by A power N. So, same base between them, division operation. So, I will subtract the ball. N minus N. Like, sorry, N.
Then he takes the
Okay, why is patient 2 times 9? Because 9, I can find the square root of 9. So, 9, you are the square root with 3. So, square root 18 will be 3 root 2.
Same thing. Okay?
if A or L times A or L equal A or L plus N. Okay? It must be same number, same base. A and A, 2 and 2, 3 and 3. So, this is 2. Can I convert 4 into 2? Yes, 4 equals 2 or 2. Okay, equals 4 or x equal 2 or 2 x times 2 or x minus 3. Divided by 8 or x equals 8. 8 equals 2 or 3. So, 2 or 3 times x minus 2. Okay? Then, 2 or 2x times 2 or x minus 3 divided by 2 or 3x minus 6. Okay, equals same base. So I will write all you want to.
Oh.
over 2 or negative 2 then times I will distribute them all. One first time is 2 and second time was 3. So 2 power 2n plus 1 times 3 power 2n plus 1. Okay? Equals? Okay. Let's take 2, all 2 together. 2 power 5n minus negative 2n minus 2n plus 1 times 3 power 2n plus 1 minus 2n plus 1. Okay? 2n plus 1 minus 2n plus 1 will be 0. Okay, 3 power 0 equals 1. Okay, let's see 2. Okay, 2 power 5n minus negative 2n. I will enter the negative into bracket. Okay, 2 power 5n minus negative 2n equals 7n minus 2n minus 1 times 1. Okay? Equals 7n minus 2n equals 5n minus. Okay?
To choose that you are